And he told me to tell you that you're one storm away. How many know about the storm that we're going to switch it on the devil this morning? How many of you have been applause and a hand wave been going through? Yeah, my God. Look like one thing after another thing. Tell your neighbor, that's a storm. But how many realize, but God is setting you up. I'm going to preach it here in a minute. God is setting you up for a blessing. I posted on social media all the other day, the bigger your storm, the brighter your rainbow. But how many know, because behind every dark cloud, the sun is shining somewhere. And my goodness, here, I don't need just but a little help this morning. But how many realize that a rainbow, as I begin to look at it, was a promise? And how many realize that the bigger the storm that you're dealing with, the bigger God promised that he promised you? Some of you out and don't even realize you're out. Some of you healed, don't even realize you're healed yet. God is going to do a blood transfusion. Yeah, you're gonna find no help up in the air. How many know you're walking around getting checkup after checkup? Then the doctor said, all of a sudden, I can't find nothing. He wants you to go through the bigger your struggles, the greater your anointing. My goodness, here, I want to use our first word of this church congregation. Tell your neighbor, greater is coming. Yeah, I got someone help over here. Come on and holler again. Greater is coming, because I've been dealing with a storm. Been dealing with storms of worry, storms of trouble, storms that keep you up at night, stormy to rock it in your reeling. But how many realize what the word says tonight? But God has looked at us. I'm talking on here. But as we get to look at it, how many know that? How many know that he's able? He able to design every storm. And how many know the reason I know that the storm is a setup? Because that Jesus rise every storm. Do know that, don't you? He puts one foot on the sea, one foot on the land, and he rides every storm. Have you ever wondered how a tornado can tear up one side of the building and the other side be okay? How many know he can tear White Oak up, but he is Skip Cooper right next to him? How many know that God rides? You find no help of him. God rides every storm. As I begin to look at the text today, he tells the disciple to get in the ship. How many know sometimes, but life is a journey, but we don't focus in on the journey, we focus on the destination. How many know that heaven is our goal? And you can't look at the sideshows. Who am I dealing with in here? How many realize you can't look on how you're going to pay it? God has already provided for you. I dare you to tell somebody, I'm already blessed. When I was at my worst, I was at my best. Because man's extremity is God's opportunity. Oh, it was given unto me a thorn in the flesh. I don't know about your thorn, but we all have some thorns in our life. We all have some ailments in our life. We all have children problems. We all have some financial problems. But I was given a thorn in the flesh. And for this thing, I sought the Lord 3 times. Lord, move it away from me. But how many know it wouldn't move? Every time I pray, it get worse. Every time I call on God, it seems like more hell comes to my house. And he said, my grace is sufficient for thee. I realized one thing. Sister Teresa, he was sticking me to keep me humble. He was sticking me to help me through this situation. But now I see, like I got the hair up in there. But now I see your situation. And God told me to tell the hope this morning. You are ready to enjoy the best season of your life. This storm is designed to bless you real good. Tell your neighbor, it's a blessing in the storm. When the wind blows, when the storm